He's very much the conductor of this team, and we know Toni Kroos's qualities. Toni Kroos will go down as one of the best German midfielders ever in terms of what he has accomplished. And he was cautious about saying that I'm the saving grace of this team. But wow, what an impact he had. And then you can have then an Andrić next to you because you have the Toni Kroos, and it just seemed like with him slotting in there, it automatically just gave this balance to the team.
As you were rightly saying, the way he runs the tempo, the way he orchestrates the balance in the team is perfect. And now we change around, Marcus. If you have a look at the team now, if you see a midfield of Florian Wirtz, Musiala, Gundogan, Andrić, and Kroos, well, England, I know that you'll say you'll have a fantastic midfield, but I think the Germans will turn up and give you a fight for that dream midfield. Whole thing changed, eh, Marcus?